South Korea's parliamentary speaker has also arrived in Beijing for the opening ceremony of the Winter Games. Park Byeong-seug is scheduled to stay in Beijing until Sunday at the invitation of Li Zhanshu, China's top legislator. During his stay, the two are expected to discuss ways to boost exchanges between legislatures. The two countries are this year marking their 30th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic ties.